His pass off the wall, accepted by Trevor Van Riemsdyk. DiGiuseppe wound out in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! What a combination play. Elias Lindholm to Jeff Skinner, who gets his goal and gets himself off the Schneid. And Carolina is off and running.
Well, outstanding work right from the faceoff, coming up with puck possession. Skinner was on his toes, tried to find Van Riemsdyk first. The work below the goal line between DiGiuseppe and Lindholm. Lindholm using the back of the net for separation. And Jeff Skinner is able to elevate the puck.